Hello everyone, my name is Ajay and in this specific video we will see how we can create the MySQL database backup and upload to AWS. So let's get started. So for that, go to our instance. This is one of our instance running and the website running on this instance is this one, and let's connect to this instance. We had two approaches. One is directly clicking here, and another you can use the PEM file that you have downloaded. Let's connect from here. Click connect. So this is the script that I am going to use, and I will run this script every 2 days or every 1 day, depending on how you want your backup to be created and uploaded to S3. So let's first check this script. So basically this is the script. For downloading the script, we will use this command. So let me copy it and let's go to the instance, and here let me create a directory named scripts, and I will put all the scripts here. So I already have that folder. Let me go inside it. So I will create the, for that let me download this, and the file is now downloaded, ls-al. We can see the file. Now I will open this file by using sudo and nano, and let me make the changes here. So the user for my database or MySQL is root, and the password is currently this. You need to enter your MySQL username and password here, and the bucket S3 bucket will be here. Let me create one S3 bucket first. You can search S3 from here and click S3, and here we are. Let me create one bucket, and the bucket name should be unique globally. So let me name it backup-app and some random digits, and here is the bucket name. Let me create it. So the bucket is created. Let me copy the bucket name and paste here. So this is the bucket, and in the databases I will write all the databases that I want to keep the backup. Currently I have one database, and the name of that specific database is app. And I will upload that database to this folder, home Ubuntu backup db backup folder. And once the backup is created to this folder, I will then use this specific file and upload to S3. Let me save it, and it's done. The next step is we will have to install AWS CLI. This is the AWS CLI. I will link it in the description. Just copy this and go back to the terminal and paste here. It will take some time. So it's installed. So after installing, let me run the command and see if we are getting any error. Bash database, and let's run it. So we are getting upload fails, means the database backup that is created is not still not uploaded to S3. So let's first see if the backup is created or not. For that we'll go to home Ubuntu backups and ls here. CD DB backup ls-al. So here the backup was created, but it failed to upload to S3. Why this done? Because we have not provided the proper access of S3 bucket to this EC2 instance. So for that, what we will do, we'll go to instance, and from here select the instance, and from the instance action, click action and security, modify IAM role. So now we'll create a new role for this. So here first we will create a policy. Let me create one policy, and in the policy we will be selecting EC2 let's click on JSON, and here let's go to the script, and here I have mentioned the policy that we have to copy. This is the script, the JSON that we have need to copy and paste here, and here we have to enter the bucket name. So let's go to the bucket. This was the bucket. Let me copy it and paste here and paste and click next, and this is the policy. Let me name it policy, and then we'll again go back to the roles, create a separate role and see from here. Yeah, this is correct. Let me select this, click next, and the role is backup of app. So let's go back and click refresh and see if we are getting this one. So now we are getting the IAM role. Let's select this and click update. And let's now jump to the terminal. In the terminal, let's run the command again. Scripts and bash database backup. And let's see. So it the script says backup completed, local backup is this, and the S3 location. So it's also uploaded to S3. Let's cross check it. So this is the backup. So here, as you can see, we have a folder name Feb 2025, and this is the backup that is created and uploaded to the S3. So next step is, let's automate it so it creates the backup every day in the midnight. So for that, we'll copy this and then go back to the terminal, and here we'll open the Chrome tab, and for run opening the Chrome tab, we'll use this one and paste the command that we copied, and also paste this Chrome job code. Actually, what this will do is, this will delete 2 days older backup to the local server, not from the S3 but from the server, so we do not keep populating the server and increase the size of the server. So for that, let's go back and paste here and let me save it. So it's done. So the Chrome job will run at midnight and it will create the backup and upload to S3. So hope everything is clear to you. If you still have any query, please write down and our team will respond to that. Thank you.